मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द सिक्स्थ लेसन फ्रॉम अ रीडर टेक्स्ट बुक एंड द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज दैट इज ई श्रीधरन द मेट्रो मैन. सो इन दिस चैप्टर यू आर गोइंग टू रीड अबाउट द ई श्रीधरन अबाउट हिज रिमार्केबल अचीवमेंट्स. ओके, सो नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट. हैव यू एवर एक्सपीरियंस्ड अ मेट्रो राइड? सो हैव यू एवर एक्सपीरियंस्ड अ मेट्रो राइड? Just give the answer in the comment option. How did you feel about your feeling? Was it comfortable? Do you know who is known as the Metro Man of India? Yes, Mr. E. Sridharan. He is known as the Metro Man of India. Let's know about him. Now let's read the chapter and know about him. Delhi Metro Rail Corporation. DMRC. What is DMRC? That is a Delhi Metro Rail Corporation. Is a world class metro system. It is a feather in the cap of Mr. E. Sridharan, known as the Metro Man. So, the Delhi Metro Rail Corporation is a world class metro system. This is the world class metro system, and it is a feather in the cap of Mr. E. Sridharan, known as the Metro Man. It is a feather. Feather means that is a wing. This is the wing in the cap of Mr. E. Sridharan, who is known as the Metro Man of India. Metro Man. It is a boon for the Delhi Heights and its satellite township. What's the meaning of boon? Boon means thing that is useful or helpful. Okay, so it is a boon for the Delhi Heights. So whatever E. Sridharan has done, it was just remarkable, and it was a boon for the Delhi Heights. Delhi Heights, that is for the people of Delhi and its satellite township. It has connected many areas of the New Delhi as well as the satellite township of Delhi NCR, like Gurgaon, Noida, Faridabad, etc. What is NCR? NCR, that is a national capital region. NCR, what's the full form of the NCR? That is a national capital region. And one more thing, students, whatever in the video I'm telling you, these things are very important, because short answer type questions can come from between the lesson like this only. What's the full form of NCR? That's a national capital region. So whatever I'm explaining in the chapter, kindly go through the whole explanation, okay, and listen carefully. And whatever the things you people feel like very important, just underline in your book. It has the best and the latest technology in the world for signaling, telecommunication, track structure, auto fare collection, auto train operation, protection, and above all, passenger safety and comfort. So it has the best and the latest technology in the world. So what is the importance of this one? That it has the best and the latest technology. It has provided the people with the best and the latest technology in the world for signaling. Signaling means that is conveying the idea of itself, okay, to somebody else, to the next party, to the second party. When one party wants to convey any message about itself to the second party, that is called as a signaling. Might be you have seen while traveling in a train, isn't that after only getting the signal, the trains used to cross from there. Telecommunication is also, it's an exchange of ideas by using the technology or the exchange of the ideas. Telecommunication. Track structure means on the tracks where the trains used to move, so the structure of the track. Auto fare collection, their fares. Train operation, auto train operation, how the automatically train used to operate, that is the auto train operation. Protection, and above all, the passenger safety and the comfort. So over and all, after all these things, this protection and above all, passenger safety and comfort, this is also very important. Okay. Metro rail is completely safe. So Metro rail is completely safe, smart and fast way to travel in the national capital region. So Metro rail, it's completely safe and fastest way to travel and the fast way to travel in the national capital region. It has a wonderful frequency. Frequency means anything that is used to repeat again and again in a fixed interval of time. The things which you repeat again and again, that is called as a frequency, repetition of something. During peak hours, peak hour means during the few hours, there is a train every 2-5 minutes, means only in the interval of some duration. Okay, always there is a train in the gapping of 2 or 5 minutes. And during non-peak hours, it runs at every 10 to 15 minutes. And during the non-peak hours, means when there is a no duration for that, then if hardly it's going to take much time, then it takes 10 to 15 minutes. Okay, means in after 10 to 15 minutes, metro trains are there. It starts at 6 o'clock in the morning and runs till 11 o'clock at night. So when it starts 6 o'clock in the morning and runs till 6 o'clock at 11 o'clock at night. Traveling in the metro rail is cheap. This is not very costly, it's cheap. Its tickets cost between 8 rupees to 30 rupees. Okay. So traveling in a metro train, this is not very costly, it is the cheap one. Train tickets only they cost from 8 rupees to 30 rupees depending upon the distance. The credit for giving the Delhi Heights this ultra modern mode of mass rapid transport goes to the ex-managing director of DMRC, Mr. E. Sridharan, and his dedicated team. So the credit for giving the Delhi Heights means the people of Delhi, this ultra modern mode of mass rapid transport, rapid means fast transport, goes to, also credit of all these things, it goes to the ex-managing director of the DMRC. And who is the ex-managing director of DMRC? That is Mr. E. Sridharan and his dedicated team. Dedicated means devoted. Mr. E. Sridharan was born on July 12, 1932 in Palghar. So where he was born? He was born on July 12, 1932 in Palghar, district of Kerala. Okay, Palghar district of Kerala. He graduated. He graduated in engineering from the Government Engineering College. So from where he has done his graduation? From the Government Engineering College, Kakinada, at the Bombay Port Trust as an apprentice. Kakinada, after a short tenure as a lecturer at the Kerala Polytechnic in the Kozhikode, and a year at the Bombay Port Trust as an apprentice, he joined the Indian Railways. So after a short tenure means after a short period of time, he has done the work of a lecturer also at the Kerala Polytechnic in the Kozhikode, and a year at the Bombay Port Trust as an apprentice. So in Kerala, he worked as a lecturer, and in the Bombay Port Trust, he worked as an apprentice. Apprentice means that is when somebody is learning trade, when somebody is learning trade from the other person and he is ready to do the work in a low wages for a some duration of time. Okay, so this is called as a apprentice. So what is apprentice? A person who is ready to do the job under the skilled person, and he is ready to do the job under a low wage for a fixed period of time. So he joined the Indian railways. So after that he joined the Indian railways. So that's all for today. You have to go through these two pages, and tomorrow I'll upload the next half portion. So thank you and have a good day.